Four. Triplets of given list of numbers in such a way that the sum of first two numbers of a triplet is equal to third number. Example, given list of numbers, say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. The output is 1, 2, 3. One, four, five, two, three, five, and I think we get one more. 1, 2, 3, 1, 4, 5. And we get 1, 3, 4 also. So one more is 1, 3, 4. So let us proceed to write the program. Write a program. Ideally, let us open a new file. Let the list of numbers is read as a line of numbers separated by comma . Convert these strings into integers and then make it a list. Now sort this list in ascending order. You need module by name iter tools. From this you import a function by name combinations. Now get all the combinations of list of 5, 3 numbers each. Make it a list. Now, triplets if first two numbers triplet equal to second number, third number, then I have one more list for output, which is empty in the beginning. To that append the triplet. It satisfies our condition. Now print the output, which is a list of desired triplets. let us share this program as an example. Run it. Say 1, 2. Input is 1, 2, 4, 3, 5. The required triplets are 1, 2, 3, 1, 3, 4, 1, 4, 5, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. Let us give one more input. Say 1, 1, 1, 2, 1. So here we get 5 triplets, 5 or 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, but all are the same. If you do not want repetition, if you want unique triplets, then add one more statement here. If triplet not in final, then append it. This will eliminate the duplicates. Let us check it. Say 1, 1, 2. Final is not defined. This is output. So 1, 1. Duplicates are avoided. Hope you understand the program. Thanks for watching and keep watching.